Hi everyone, my name's Kiki Fontenot and I work with the LSU Ag Center. And today we are standing out here in our Marigold cut flower trial. So we've got a couple things going on in this trial. First, we are looking at three different varieties. White Swan, which is in front of me, and you're also gonna see in this video, Yellow Bali and Orange Bali as well. So these marigolds are completely different from the marigolds you guys are growing in your vegetable gardens or around your landscape beds to beautify your house. These marigolds are very erect or upright. We need at least 12-inch stems for the florist industry. So we're looking at a different variety and different type of marigold than what you would probably be planting in the ground. This is really exciting to us though, because a lot of our vegetable farmers here in Louisiana also grow cut flowers. And so mostly what you're gonna find at farmers markets are zinnias and sunflowers. And we wanna expand that marketability for our farmers and look at a few other options out there. And when you zero in and start looking at some of these marigolds, you're gonna see that they kind of look like carnations or giant mums. So they're really, really show-stopping flowers for your bouquets. So here we're standing in an unpinched plot where you're going to notice the flower sizes are much larger, but we're not going to have the number of flowers on these branches. So we're at a pinched plot now. So this was one of the plots that we did shear off and cut. And what you're seeing here is a lot more blooms, like we hypothesized. Now we haven't taken our data yet, that'll be next week. But you can see that when we zero in, some of these bloom sizes are a little bit reduced, but we're gonna get multiple blooms per stem. So our goal here is to see what's better for the florist industry, multiple smaller blooms per stem with a real full effect, or single blooms, you know, with a nice size big, what we used to think of as like mums for, oh, let's say like a homecoming court and that kind of thing, the big ones, right? So this again is White Swan. We are loving it. It comes out a little pale yellow, flushes out white. Okay, here we are at an Orange Bali no pinched plot. So again, larger size blooms on this. And if we zero in and look at this, that's magnificent. The size of that bloom right there. Now this one looks like it's blooming even out of the original shape versus this one right here, which is gorgeous and symmetrical. And you can see we're still gonna have blooms opening up through the next couple of weeks here. And here we are at a Yellow Bali plot. Now this one was pinched, okay? You're gonna notice like when you can see physically more of me in front of this, the yellows and the oranges seem to be a little bit shorter than the White Swan series. And that's something we're looking at, stem length in this plot. But again, look at the gorgeous, bright color of this flower right here and the size of it, the symmetricalness, it's just beautiful. This mixed with some purple flowers would make the perfect LSU bouquet. So we're really grateful at the LSU Ag Center to be part of this research with Mississippi State University's Extension Specialist. I'm partnering with Christine Coker and Jim Del Prince at MSU to do this trial. So this is actually the only location in Louisiana, and there's two other locations in Beaumont and Poplarville where these flowers are planted in Mississippi as well. So we really hope to do more collaborative research like this in the future.